Being sorry doesn't give me an extra pair of hands. I thought you'd have sacked me by now, to be honest. I mean, you have done for less.
Well, I needed someone to clean this place up, didn't I?
So you're going to?
I sack you. Harriet starts asking questions. You give some excuse and she gets suspicious. And we wouldn't want that, would we?
No. So it's got nothing to do with you still caring about her, then?
It's not a gift horse, is it?